What I'm going to show you in this video is how to make a little macro to delete rows from a second sheet based on the values that are put in the first sheet. So this is the example that I have. You have the list of sales here, and on the second sheet you have a similar list, but this is the outstanding invoices that you need to collect on. So now on the first sheet, when you print a yes in here under paid, you'd like this line to be deleted from the second sheet, from the owing. So I'll show you how I did this little macro. Okay, so I declared X is long, I declared job number, which is the account number here, and I declared row is long. And so what we did is we said X equals 2, which is the row number on our first sheet, which is sales. And X being starting at 2 because we have headings in our first row. Now, we're doing a do while loop here, and we're doing it while this account numbers has numbers in it. Okay, so it says do while sheet 1 sells X1 does not equals blank. Okay, so now I'm declaring that this account number is a job number. So I'm going the sheet 1 sells X comma 1 dot value equals job number. The other thing that we're testing for here is we're going to look and see if there's a yes in the K column, which is column 11. And if there's a yes in the K column, then we proceed. Now what we're going to do is we're going to go to our owing sheet, which is a second sheet. And then once again, we're going to start with the second row because row equals 2 because we have headings in our first row. Do while sheet 2 sells, so the first in the owing sheet. Do while the first column still has information in it. Okay, and then, so if in sheet 2 sells the first column, if there's a job number that's equal to this job number that we have from the first page, then what you're going to do is you're going to select this range. So you're selecting the rows 1 to row 10, or columns 1 to column 10. You're going to select that, and then you're going to select an entire row delete. Now we're going to do an end if to end this if here. We're going to do, we have a do while loop going here, so we put another, add a 1 to the row, and then we loop, and then we do end if to end this if, and then we do an x plus 1 to increase this big loop that we're doing for the whole sheet. So let's run this. So I have, we'll go to our first sheet. I have a yes next to the one here, which is the second one down, 4658. Okay, so now I'm going to run this. And so now, if we look in here, this one that we have the yes next to is now deleted from our second sheet. Please subscribe.